another exciting episode in the life of the most fantastic crime fighter the world has ever known. Benton Harper works as a shoe clerk Monday through Friday for a large downtown department store in Midland City. However, on weekends, his only 2 days off, he dons the weird costume of a fantastic feathered fighter to strike terror into the hearts of criminals as Midland City's white-winged weekend warrior Chicken Man. In today's exciting episode, we find the feathered fowl, after a fruitless search for the vicious strangler, on his way back to Midland City Hall.
All right, step to the rear of the bus, please.
Does this bus go to Midland City Hall, driver?
Yeah, it does, Mac.
Thank you. Pardon me, madam, is the seat taken?
No.
Thank you.
Hey.
Yes?
Watch where you're poking those wings, will you?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize I was doing that.
Hey, ain't you Chicken Man?
Yes, I am.
That's what I thought. Listen, let me ask you something.
Of course.
How come, if you're Chicken Man, you don't fly instead of taking the bus?
Well, you see, I believe it is my sacred duty to use my rare gift only when striking terrific terror into the hearts of criminals.
You can't fly, can you?
No, you see, it's not that.
Hey! Yeah. You know whatchamacallit here can't fly?
No kidding. Hey, Abe!
Yeah?
You know whatchamacallit there can't fly? He just told her.
What's the wings for, then?
What's the wings for, then?
Yeah, what's the wings for, then?
Good citizens, allow me to explain. I do fly. However...
Yeah! No, thank you, Feather.
It is with my conviction that I should only... during times of...
Make him jump off the bridge!
Somebody grab
a wig! Good citizens, I understand your point of view. However, you must understand my point of view.
Well, how's the feathered fighter going to handle this little twist of fate? Consider his alternatives. Can he run? Yes. Can he jump? Yes. Can he swim? No. And more important still, can he fly? Listening tomorrow for another exciting episode in the life of the most fantastic crime fighter the world has ever known.
Chicken Man!
Don't touch that dial. There's excitement galore coming up in the next hour when you'll hear... during another exciting episode of Chicken Man.
He's everywhere! He's everywhere!
The most fantastic crime fighter the world has ever known.
Vibes Live. It's hot and spicy.
Vibes Live, your everyday place to be for free airplay. Robin Lynn, DJ Antron, Clean Cut, Spoodles, Running Down Productions, Little Haze, Nutso, Coach Real, all independent artists who join us in the chat room. This song is for us. We go from the floor up. What's up? Oh, it's just another day in the chat room with Robin Lynn. Playing independent artists again. And she doing the gosh darn thing. Play it back, man, yeah. Oh, it's just another day in the chat room. Symphony, EPMD, independent artist, Mr. Bush Spoodles, running down productions. Turn up. I get up in the morning with my 9-to-5. Hop on my computer, yo, it's Vibes Live.
You want back? You want back?
Peeping new music underground from the ground up. That's how we doing it. I got this. Vibes, yo, slow it down. Yo, I got this. Nutso, holding it down. Rugger Real got the thugger, so it's real. Lil Haze dropping heat from the page. Ezra knocking out opponents, holy fail. The challenger bringing 808 scale. DJ Antron, 24/7 whistle blown. Bringing back the tracks, it's well known. Call it Brian Conscious, spitting on the microphone. For the chat room, turn it up. Oh, it's just another day in the chat room with Robin Lynn. Playing independent artists again. And she doing the gosh darn thing. Play it back, man, yeah. Oh, it's just another day in the chat room. Symphony, EPMD, independent artist, Mr. Push Spoon, who's running down productions. Turn up. Game day, no exclusives. Spoodle's got you going like the ladies popping Prove It. Dope song, conversating in the chat room, movement. Y'all feeling what we doing? Not to confuse you like a college student. Congruent to our steps to bring the union movement. Baby girl on the hooks, like look what she's doing. Fuzz dog on the beats, get you into it. A&R promoters, get your engines revving. Independent artists, moving close with the stepping. Call it Willie Brown. Florida heat dropping, West Coast sound. From the ground up, you like how we round up. Fight music in the house. Movie soundtrack, put it in your film. Talk back, guarantee you can't have been in track and verse back. We got this like this. Oh, it's just another day in the chat room with Robin Lynn. Playing independent artists again. And she doing the gosh darn thing. Play it back, man, yeah. Oh, it's just another day in the chat room. Symphony, EPMD, independent artist, Mr. Bush Spoon, who's running down productions. Turn up.
Group from Silicon Valley has a serious plan for creating a totally new U.S. stock exchange. Here's a report by Kevin J. Delaney of Quartz. I'm Lisa Ritchie, and you're listening to Newsbeat Radio. A startup backed by prominent Silicon Valley names is moving toward creating a new U.S. stock exchange, one with additional rules for companies and investors designed to reward long-term shareholding and business strategies to generate long-term results. Eric Ries of San Francisco Entrepreneur and author of The Lean Startup said his team working on the Long-Term Stock Exchange, or LTSE, intends to apply to the U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission, the SEC, for approval to operate a new exchange, though declined to specify the timing. The for-profit company behind the LTSE has raised money from investors, including venture capitalist Mark Andreessen, tech publisher Tim O'Reilly, and Anish Chopra, who served as the United States' first chief technology officer. Former New York Stock Exchange CFO Amy Butte is an advisor to the project, and its staff includes veterans of the New York Stock Exchange and U.S. Treasury Department. U.S. tech startups have long wanted to overhaul the process for firms to list their shares and to find ways to minimize pressures on public companies from high-frequency trading, cynical activism, and any distorting incentives of quarterly results. Google tried an unusual Dutch auction for allocating some shares in its 2004 initial public offering. Facebook tried to reduce the control of investment bankers in its 2012 IPO. Silicon Valley founders have used separate share classes to retain control of their companies once listed, which they argue is critical for piloting a business amid harmful short-term pressures. The LTSE is a more radical approach in some ways, as it proposes to build and operate an entirely new stock exchange. The exchange and listed companies would have to satisfy all of the normal SEC requirements that would allow shares to trade on other regulated U.S. stock markets. On top of those, companies that list on the LTSE would agree to additional requirements that the SEC would enforce.
I love Bob's Live.
I said, yo, can you kick it?
Yes, I can.
I love Vibes Live.
So do I.
Express yourself. Express yourself. You don't never need help from nobody else. All you got to do now, express yourself. Whatever you do, do it good. Whatever you do, Lord, Lord.
you look like when you're doing what you're doing. It's what you're doing when you're doing what you look like you're doing. Express yourself. Express yourself.
I ain't going for that no more. No, I done had enough of that. No.